sturdy. They're big, though. This is kind of big for him. Yeah, a little thing like this.
Right here.
A little tree. I'm going to say all spruced up. Aw.
You like that pig?
Look, here's your hen child that you already have. Look.
You've been a very good boy since you got him yesterday.
Yes.
Don't let him chew it though. Okay, now there we go.
Try to tear this one out.
Can you hold one down for him? One of the toys he likes? We'll just see. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he definitely likes that one.
Yeah.
What else? Can you put a different one down? What else? Yeah, he definitely liked that one. That's a good one.
Yeah, that's a good
one. Is it going to do the same thing on the back or so?
Turning it upside down.
So we came back from Petco. We got some toys, and Toby's already chewing on one.
Oh goodness! Chewing on the label, dude.
So first, starting here, we have this crinkly opossum thing. It squeaks too. Then we got this froggy rope toy that he's already playing with.
He loves that already. Okay.
Then we got a little rabbity thing.
And it has plush and the plastic on it?
Yeah. Some rubber. No, rubber. Yeah, rubber. Then we got a squeaky ball.
What does that feel like? Is it?
It's like velvet, kind of. And we got a long raccoon. It also does squeak at the tail. And then we've got Froggy, or a Froggy. These are two old toys. We got this hedgehog and a lamb, I think. Yeah, a lamb.
Yeah, the lamb. He came with that.
Here's this lamb. Oh, geez, he's already chewing it apart. Here, hold on. Let me flip it around.
There we go.
Wait,
Well, there he goes. His favorite thing is the label.
Toby. And by the way,
hold on, dude.
Toby, you want your opossum? Look at him.